This is NDTV. And you're watching Classics.
Hello and welcome to Walk the Talk. Joining me today is Mamata Banerjee, and very much on her home ground. Mamata, one thing nobody can accuse you of is shying away from your very modest origins. I think that's why you prefer to join me on Walk the Talk here instead of going to one of the great Calcutta landmarks. This is where you were born and brought up?
Like Calcutta landmark, we always respect that, but sometimes because of some papas, we go there, of course. But I think when you came to Calcutta and it is Adi Ganga, I think he will prefer, because it is absolutely, people should see, because sometimes there are some important places. It is like Adi Ganga, and you see the Alipur
jail, the historic
Presidency jail,
yes. Jail
and Central Jail also, where so many freedom fighters they were there, and after that also so many movements took place in Bengal also, from Naxalites movement.
But you are very proud of your humble origins and the fact that you still live life more or less in the same style.
It depends on individual to individual, because somebody may criticize somebody. That is the political, you know, purpose and all this. But what we feel that we have to maintain ourselves, that we may be the politician, but we have to be commoners. And I like to say that I am proud that I am a common
and man. You live in with your own old.
It is my
common friends,
yes,
family,
yes, of course.
A common man's life.
Though family members, I don't have any individual family, because I belong to all the families. Because now brother, sister, whoever is there, they are settled within themselves. So I take care for my mother.
This is your mother. This is a party office, you know.
This is my, yes.
Not a very large office.
No, from these offices we started our the Trinamool Congress specially.
Right.
Because now, before 2-3 months, we set up a party office, of
right.
course, from the MPs and MLAs funds and all this. But this is the office from where we work for the Trinamool Congress and all this.
Right.
This 5 years. Why don't you sit for a minute?
And gave the left such a tough time from from such a small place.
Yes.
What are all these? I believe these are your sketch pads.
Sometimes I, you know, I love to, you know, some drawing, because it is my habit. Sometimes
solidarity. Where does this theme come from?
Solidarity, you know, the people, what it is, a, you know, symbolically, you see the people are together.
Right.
So they want to show the solidarity. So there is a symbolic nothing.
And what do you do with these sketches?
I love to do it, because sometimes I write because I love it. And also sometimes I play Casio also, because only the politics.
So you play the Casio, you sketch, and I see all these books written by you displayed here. How many have you published so far?
15 books are already published, and also 3-4 are on the queue, and it will be there also.
And in the middle of all this, you find a time to give the CPM a rough time, and sometimes give your allies also a difficult time, no?
My problem is, when I was attacked brutally in the year 1990, that time my head was heavily injured from head to toe. So from that time there was a big operation, and my full head, it is a plastic surgery and all this. So from that time I can't sleep in the night.
I see.
So even some people can sleep, of course their habit to sleep after 14 hours or 16 hours or 18 hours, and my cycle is I can sleep after 36 hours.
I see.
So that is the problem. So whole night what to do? I do something like this.
Well, that's I think politicians sleep very little, but you know, there are unusual things here. For example, I notice this is you reading the namaz.
It is the Eid time, you know, iftar.
Right.
When everybody pray
right.
to Allah
right.
that for dua. That give us good sense and all this.
Right.
So we believe this sarvadharma sadbhav sadbhav.
Right.
And what we said, that Hindu, Muslim, Sikh, Isai, everybody should
stay
together
bhai
and
bhai.
All this. Hum sab hai bhai.
But Mamata, sarvadharma sadbhav to theek hai. Lekin some of your allies in the ruling coalition don't exactly. They will say they believe in this because that is the constitution, but they don't follow it in real life.
No, that's it. You know, every political party, they have their own manifesto, they have their own ideology, they have their own system, they have their own opinion, they have their own version. But I feel our Trinamool Congress, when we are expelled from the Congress party, so it was our basic theme that we should set up our party along with the ideology of Congress to set up the Congress constitution, to based on Congress constitution,
right?
And also the tri flag, what we fly every time. So tri flag is of.
But do you flag. Have do you have the same commitment to the principles of secularism that the founders of the Congress party had, say Nehru, Gandhi,
you see, of course we believe,
Rajiv Ji.
You see, of course we believe secularism, but I hate to say there are some people in this country, there are some good people and there are some good people also.
Right.
They just utilize the secularism, it's a so-called secularism,
right,
only for the vote purpose.
Right.
And I feel they are more communal than secular.
Give me some examples.
You see, what I have seen is CPM people and there are some political party also. At the time of vote politics, they just go to the Muslim area. They say that, you know, we are in favor of Muslims. And when they go to Hindu areas, then they say against of Hindus, against of Muslims. So they divide the community. And this is their vote politics, that either they have to take vote from Hindus or Muslims, or somewhere it is from, they have to say that we are for Dalit, or somebody will say we are only for minority.
Right.
I don't like this, because
right,
we are the human being, we have to consider political system.
Mamta, this is your home.
This is my house, this is my sweet home.
Your sweet home, house, your sweet home, all right, conceded. How long have you lived here for?
From the beginning, from my childhood, from wherever I born. After that, we are staying here.
But you know, power, you know, money that power brings, attention that power brings, even needs of efficiency. You have to run a large party, you have to run elections. You never thought of moving out to a more to a bigger place or to a more open locality? You know, we'll walk this street.
No,
it's a very congested, narrow Calcutta
but
Pada.
But what I feel that, you know, now you have to appreciate that world is so nearest now. It is just knocking the door. So हम क्या बोलते हैं आज वर्ल्ड हमारा मुट्ठी में है आँखों में है देन इफ यू वॉन्ट टू वर्क समथिंग आई थिंक देर इज नो नीड फॉर ए बिग प्लेस टू वर्क यू कैन वर्क इवन विद इन ए स्मॉल रूम वॉट यू वॉन्ट टू वर्क आई डोंट थिंक
लुक एट दिस ऑन दिस वॉल आई बिलीव योर पार्टी मैन डिड दिस देयर इज अ टेंपल एंड देयर इज अ मॉस्क एंड इट्स वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग गिवन द वे पॉलिटिक्स इज बीइंग प्लेड आउट इन दिस कंट्री You know, you talked about certain parties exploiting secularism, but secularism is not just a belief. It is enshrined in our constitution. There is no getting away from secularism. So in that sense, are you better off following that principle with the Congress, or being in the Congress, or with the NDA, where the BJP is a member, Shiv Sena is a member?
You know, as a common man, when we born, whatever we have seen the history, whatever we read the history, whatever we came to know from our forefather on all this, I believe that we should not speak only secularism only for the vote purpose,
right.
And we should not say the communalism, we should not play our game the communalism for the vote purpose. I feel the better secularism, it can be converted if we say not so-called secularism or so-called communalism. I prefer to say I believe the humanism. If humanism is there, then all the secularism,
do you find that quality in your allies today, BJP and Shiv Sena for that matter?
I told you that they have their own individual, their commitment, they have their manifesto. It is every political party, they are the registered party from the election commission. So we cannot say anything about them.
But they are your allies.
It may be, but there are some so Congress allies also, there are so many parties. You know, they are taking dandas and all these. So
dandas means what? I did not understand.
NDA is a front,
right.
You know that this front was set up because we have seen that within 3 years the government is toppled and all this. People want stable government, but what we have seen within this country that every time the government is toppled and nobody even able to set up a government. And after that, when Bajpai ji came, I think he is successful in this manner that 5 years along with the allies, he is able, at least we based on our common agenda.
But he's now begun to say suddenly, you know, we all know that Mr. Vajpayee holds his coalition together, but he's begun to say recently that I may soon be an ex-prime minister and things like that. Do those things worry you?
He's a senior man, he's just in politics. I think I heard it that the NRI meeting, he only mentioned something, but it is not,
but
I do not know details about it, but I feel that Vajpayee is a man who can lead this country all the allies
and
all.
But if he were to retire, or if he were to not contest, you think somebody else can hold this coalition together?
No, firstly, you tell me that why you will retire.